apology today. After so many police failings, will there ever be full justice for Stephen Lawrence? Daniel De Simone, BBC News. Killed by a can of young white men in Eltham, South London in 1993. The Met Police's handling of the case led the board to be branded institutionally racist.
We have no reports in the family of these people myself. I've got no confidence in these people.
Friends, my books, who survived the attack, and ever since attacked him. Our investigation today.
determined in what you set your mind on something, and what you believe in something, then it becomes a stubbornness if you don't kind of check in with yourself. You know? It's like checking in with yourself to keep you grounded. Self-aware, because
I'm broke but I'm happy. I'm poor but I'm kind. I'm short but I'm healthy. Yeah. I'm high but I'm grounded. I'm sane but I'm overwhelmed. I'm lost but I'm hopeful.
Thank you.
dark which fell before me. And all the paths are overrun. And the priest, the bride say there is no other way. Until the souls are stone. I did not believe because I could not see.
Yeah.
Looking for the love.
still.
Wrong and what's right.
I would tube it.
There's a darkness upon me that's flooded in light. And I'm frightened by those who don't see it.
Down a mustard. I don't know what the difference is. Ridden, trying to take pressure off the carpal tunnel. Same time I'm on a ride, so finding balance in what's isn't.
Called Jerome. where the ghost dance all around you, all around you. Ladies of the evening and copper miners. They kept the jailhouse filled till it fell down the hill. When you walk alone, 'cause the ghost dance all around you, all around you in Jerome. All around you in Jerome, in Jerome. All around you. All around you, Jerome, in Jerome, la la la. They're all around you, in Jerome, in Jerome. Ah, they're all around you, in Jerome.
I mean, I really am trying to find a purpose to this life. I have a really hard time actually seeing the point of it.
See why he moves me, he's alive. their life's coming. Everyone's coming.
Once you go through the process of your own forgiveness and to realize your own self, trauma and character and dysfunctionality and the whole works,
you're focused on the center of
you. Now you just see it out there too, and you're like,